Let me pass. May I pass through here?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hey, you! Get out of here. You're learning fast.
Hey, you! You've no...
I've given the list to Diego.
Good. I positioned some men on the path to the old mine. Thoris's guards are lying dead in the forest even as we speak.
They've already mugged the convoy? Where's my share?
Go to see Gorn. He'll give you something.
I know Gorn. He's no member of the gang. He's a mercenary who works for the mages.
Yeah, that's right.
Was he involved in this business?
Knowing too much isn't good for you. Just go to see him and collect your share.
Some people never learn. People always talk.
I'm not listening to all that.
I need a few things. you trade in anything else?
I buy furs and skins from the hunters. If you get something like that, I'll buy it.
I want to acquire magic writings.
Let's talk about something else instead.
I doubt that's ever likely to change.
I'd like to become a magician.
We cannot afford to spread our knowledge among our enemies. We will not even consider instructing you unless you prove your loyalty to us.
I'd better keep out of it. Hang on. Better not to go rushing into anything.
Why did you take part in one of the gang's raids?
Who says I did?
Why would you have so much of the stuff if it wasn't true?
Don't you think that this is all from one haul?
You take part in raids regularly?
If I did, I couldn't tell you. Lee wouldn't like that one bit.
I see.
See you later.
I have all the stuff on me. Now we'll do the deal with that super weapon, right?
Then show me the stuff first.
Here you go.
Yeah, great.
Well, give me the thing now.
Forget it.
What?
Did you really think you'd get something for it? I mean, if you're stupid enough to believe that, you don't deserve any better. I'm amazed to see you're still alive. If you believe everything people say, you won't survive long here. Doesn't matter, though. Now we boys have enough food for a party. Thanks a lot, and maybe we'll meet you again. You've been lucky there.
Hey man, you can't do that to me.
What more do you want? Piss off. Get on somebody else's nerves, or you'll get it. Got it? You've been lucky there.
I'm afraid I'm going to have to whack you one.
We've had our fun, now get lost, man.
I believe you didn't understand me.
Okay then, you asked for it, you were warned.
He's had enough.
You'll be very sorry for that. Hey, you! What have you been doing in there? You've given me a fair thrashing, man. 'Twas a good fight, but now it's over.